When you are going to purchase many tiles, I recommend getting the Civic enabled that reduces the cost by 20%. Here I'm spending around 10,000 gold buying tiles. Just because I get the 20% discount Civic means I'm saving around 2,000 gold. And then as soon as you're done buying the tiles you want, you can get rid of this Civic. It's like a good to use for one turn, and then you get rid of it ASAP because you don't really want to have this Civic going on in the long run, because you don't have to buy tiles all the time.